Hi everyone, my name is Andreas Waatz, and in this Shopify tutorial I will teach you how you can remove this powered by Shopify link in your footer. So let's go and do this.
Okay, so in this Shopify tutorial we're gonna learn how you can delete this one, remove powered by Shopify. Okay, so to do this, just go to visit admin. Then go to online store. Okay, so under themes, you find your current theme. Then click on actions. Go down to edit code. Then go to the search files. Search for footer. Okay, so this one, footer liquid, click on that. Then we can search for powered by. So if you just click on command F, you will get this search bar. Type in powered. Okay. So now you see we got this one, powered by link under number 61. So just highlight all of these, then delete it. Like that, then click on save. Okay, so let's go and have a look. Go down. So all we have right now is the copyright symbol. We got the year. We also got the link to our own Shopify store. Okay everyone, so this is how you remove your powered by link on your Shopify store.
Okay everyone, so I hope you successfully removed this powered by Shopify link in the footer. Alright, so if you want you can give thumbs up, leave a comment below. You can also, if you haven't subscribed already, click on this image and this will subscribe to my channel for other tutorials like this. Okay, and also check out my latest video right here, just click on this image. Yes, so I hope you have an awesome day. Take care and bye.